Hello folks, this has gone spy, the spy, and this is my partner,
Cody with AK.
And we're coming to you live for another episode of Halo 3 ODST, the co-op campaign series. Now, from the last episode, we kind of had a fun time scenario with the mongoose jokes of passing barbs of jokes on which area we should be taking directions about, or that, or that, happened to almost deal with the fact there's like the same big fat guy that's in the article for his video that we've seen in the last episode, but we will not have to worry about that guy anymore. So right now we're at the point where we have discovered a clue that there's a broken sniper rifle that's hanging on those barbed wires, I think is what it is.
Purple.
Yeah.
No, that's I'm pretty sure that's telephone wires.
Telephone wires?
Telephone.
Yeah, okay. So, like, we're still trying to find our ODST squad, and I can't help but feel that sniper belonged to someone that we know. Not sure, but I have a pretty bad feeling about that sniper rifle. What do you think?
I think so. I think it's one of our good friends.
And at that point, you're not entirely wrong on what could it be, but we can't jump to any conclusions. Let's just hope they're okay and nothing horrible happened to them, but
I think they're dead.
Can you take us there?
Affirmative.
All right. Keep up.
Affirmative. Who's affirmative? That's all that matters. Off. Oh. There was no match.
Flashback. And I have a feeling this is going to get a little bit rough from this one.
Gonna get risky. Romeo.
We're playing the sniper trooper that we've seen with Bug right in the earlier episodes.
I can't believe we've gotten this far in 3 hours.
We've got
clear?
More than 3 hours.
We're good.
Hey, Rookie, you out there? Respond, that's an order.
Give it up, Gunny. Even if he ain't dead, he's lost in that suit. Our comms can't cut through that.
Oh, give up, huh? What if it were you down there?
Just saying, I ain't dead.
Oh, you're a piece of work, Romeo.
And
welcome
aboard,
ladies. First stop, anywhere over here.
Oh, shit, Benji!
Benji's on your six!
They're coming! You got it!
He isn't going to.
Back inside. Let's find that pelican.
Hold on. Okay.
What about all those covenant we sidestepped on the way up?
Now we get to kill them.
Thanks for picking such a tall building. I'm really digging all these stairs.
Do you ever get tired of bitching, Romeo?
You ever get tired of busting my balls?
Point taken.
Oh, hey now. Well, hey, it's not gonna hurt you though, because I'm friendly fire, I think.
was.
It hurt you?
So? Hold it. Sniper, get your sniper ready.
They haven't seen us. Pick a target. Take it out.
Alright.
I'm going for the head. Hey.
Sorry.
Looks like it's all clear.
Christmas trees.
That did it. Shoot and shoot. Reloading.
Got the big one.
I'll draw that turret's fire. You kill the operator. Ruby, Phantom landing on the pad. Headshot.
Got it. There's no need for night vision, dude. We're in the middle of the day.
It's so hard to see, though.
Snipers, MR20.
Is it done? Sometimes it's just too much.
What's this here?
Sounds like it's fucking crunch.
Right.
Grab some ammo, Romeo. He's going for me.
Where's the ammo?
All around us.
Up high. Make it for shot count.
Moro! Romeo, get to work!
Jackals on the rooftops.
Sniper, up high. Looking for shot count.
Romeo, get to work! Great shot! Sniper, take cover!
Shit! Got it.
Don't let that damn turret fire one!
I don't know where the turret is, though.
Sniper's down! Set back
group! Oh, snipe that off. There are our sockets like a Christmas tree.
Oh, I just got murdered.
Alright, he's up.
Murder. Give me a respawn, quickly. With jetpacks. Capes.
Big problem.
Sniper on that rooftop. Respawn.
The bridge?
Got it.
God, you're kidding me.
What? You afraid of heights? Get going.
Actually, yeah.
Alright, Cody.
Come on, Romeo, follow me.
Alright, Cody. Hold on just a second. I need to do something here. I'll go first on the bridge and just don't load down, just focus on it on my backside.
Got it.
Banshees!
Let's get the hell off this thing!
I'm so far behind. Oh no, someone died.
And I'm making touch. Cavalry's here. Oh shit. Respawn.
Conserve your ammo. This is
gonna
get hot.
What he said? The showdown, what all four troopers can do instead of doing this single handedly. Boys.
Yeah.
wah wah, boys. Because we're about to go into hell.
Phantom, get ahead.
Now, if it was just a single trooper, huh? What if that happens if you went to six troopers? Hit him hard, hit him fast, boys. There, boys.
You're cruising for a cruise.
They really are, aren't they?
Let me get a line on. Get back. Take them down.
Get him fast, hit him hard. Now we're talking. Come on. If you can, Cody, our boys is going to make sure I know if they shot up how it flies, like the flies being swatted. Oh, here we come. What the? Impossible! A brute with a hammer? Romeo!
A hammer brute.
I thought Tartarus was the only one. Now that's a takedown.
Shit.
Get this thing off of me.
I would say the same too.
Yeah.
How's Romeo doing?
How bad?
Not good.
We're gonna get you out of here. Not by air, we're not.
Yeah.
It's all right. I know another way.
He knows another way, then just do it.
Yeah, and I have a feeling that will happen in the other two episodes.
Yipper.
Yeah. But that does explain about the sniper. It's not looking good for Romeo. Badly injured, but not dead.
Tis true.
explain that how the snipers look at it. It's completely wrecked. Folks, we're going to be put into a stop here after these messages, folks. So, this has gone Spy and
Cody with AK.
Sign off for now, and if we could today, we'll see what we can do to continue. But if not, we'll have to continue next week. So, hopefully we can do a third one today. But if not, again, there's always a next time. Has gone Spy, the Spy, sign off for now.